Have you heard of conscious discipline?
Yes. My human goes to their Facebook page. Why?
I work in a classroom where conscious discipline is used. I am a part of their school family. I have a technology monitor who helps keep me safe.
Ooh. Do tell. How does the technology monitor keep you safe? Does he put you on your charger?
Yes, and he reminds our school family about the commitments we made to keep me safe. Everyone agreed to touch my screen gently and to always close my cover when we are done playing.
Does everyone keep their promises?
Everyone tries. The safekeeper had everyone practice with cardboard cutouts that looked just like me before they got to really use me. The class role played all kinds of situations.
What happens when someone breaks a promise?
Sometimes the technology monitor offers reminders of what to do. Sometimes, the safekeeper coaches the child who made the oops through the situation.
If your school family decides to adopt any more iPods, let them know I am interested in the job.